And welcome to another day of completing the Steam library. This is Viking's Battle for Asgard. It doesn't look so good. It does not look too good. But we'll complete it and we'll see. Go. Oh shit, it's not responding. Oh, there we go. We're good.
Born of battle.
Stand against the darkness. Those that would ask for no reward in this life, yet to the darkness they returned. For their time in this world was fleeting, and Valhalla called to them, and the world of mortals mourned, for it sensed its own demise. For what was once green and fertile was now soured. And barren.
Like my ex-girlfriend.
We were once at peace. Now you only
this shit is locked at 30 frames a second. Oh my god. Oh god. Oh.
A great evil had come to Midgard, crawling its way up from the depths of the underworld itself. But even in darkest times, there is still hope. For hope is stronger than any armor, any weapon. Hope waits merely for someone to embrace it.
Hope!
I just got fucked. Hey, how's it going, Nico?
Oh, my countrymen. No.
Oh, God. Thank you, Nico. Thank you.
Skarin, you have fought valiantly for your people, but now the life drains from you.
It's because I got stabbed.
I am a mortal, and I have chosen you. Look around you, Skarin. Midgard is dying.
I know. I have eyes, Freya. I can see. Stupid bitch.
You will become my champion here on Midgard and lead my people against the Legion of Hel, Queen of the Underworld, who now seeks possession of this realm. I will give you my blessed amulet, Breezing Garmin, which will help you find your way through the darkness of Hell's infestations.
Nico, you're funny.
Preservation of Midgard.
Preservation.
Very well. Know that each time you free a portal from Hell's control, then I will do this for you. Let us begin.
I don't want to move to go. I hate traveling. You'd have to come up here, man.
Oh, no. Why didn't she just do this to begin with and win the war for us? I don't understand.
That's all I have to say. Oh my god, these graphics. Nah, I can't leave Spencer alone, man. Oh, how did I know that was gonna happen? Jump? Nope, not jump. Oh my god. Why is jump? Why is Y always jump?
I saw you fall, Skarin. I saw you die. Then you were gone. But here you are. You saw the Viking. It stalks you. It smells its own blood. What you see frightens some. But it is sent from a higher power. Soon the wolf will come out of the darkness. Now you must know of dragons. They talk to me in dreams.
Gaming with Spencer is a full-time job. It's a chore.
End to their home. To take Darkwater back, we will need their aid. You must form an allegiance with them, Skarin. Find the dragon amulet, and harness the power of the dragon gems, Hugin, Mugin, and Mjolnir.
Mjolnir.
This is where it was last seen, Skarin. You find the amulet, you can summon them at the dragon summoning stones. Perhaps they will speak with you too.
You look tired, Skarin. The battles with Hel's forces have taken their toll. It would be wise to save your energy for combating the Legion. Make use of the ley lines on Niflberg.
Oh my god. What have I gotten myself into?
Gold is a valuable currency.
Times like these call for a drink. Where is all the meat?
Why is the mead always gone?
Skarin, I'd serve you, but I'm out of mead at the moment. Hell's fort.
It was my first mission to go get mead. What the fuck are all these guys drinking? What the fuck are these guys even doing? They're twins. Also triplets. Oh my god, they're quintuplets. I don't know if that's five or four.
Skarin! My heart sank when I heard that you had fallen to the Harbinger's blade and the father's fate had also befallen the son. But look, here you are, as friend.
Quadruplets. Yeah, quadruplets. I'm fucking retarded. Quintuplets. I think that's five.
Skarin.
Or six.
See how the enemy taunt us. Look on the beach. Our clansmen are...
What am I doing? Oh, shit. Did I accidentally kill you? Unfortunately, I can't. But maybe one day. Pick up this gold. Get the gold. Nice. Why is the meat always gone? Who the fuck do I have to talk to, like, right here?
Ah, I wish I had some.
I should have a code word? I don't need you to shut up, dude. I don't need you to shut up. Oh. I'm a pretty bad streamer when it comes to just myself.
I could just drink myself unconscious.
Well, what the fuck? What am I supposed to be
doing?
What the fuck do you need? Well, I'm going through the gate. I'll see you bitches later. Peace. Oh, okay, this guy wants to fucking rumble. Let's fucking rumble. Let's rumble. Oh. Just like another fucking game that's really bad. Shadows of Mordor. Why? What am I sneaking? Sneaky, sneaky. This is so weird. Oh my God. Nico. Came out of nowhere. Oh, this guy wants to rumble. Let's rumble. Oh, your might. The fuck do you think I'm doing? Hey, I found some mead. Your map holds new information, warrior. What is the... Sick.
Who draws me away from the tables of Valhalla? Done well, Viking.
Oh my God, are you serious?
Go, crush some legion skulls.
Can I fall off this? Yep, and then immediately fucking die. No, 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 come back to the water. Come back. The fuck did I die? Oh, I got mead. That was weird. Ah, money. Oh, I lost 100 gold though. I guess that's what you get for losing.
Wish I had some.
Brought you some mead, you drunk bastard. I didn't even see this guy. Coulter is at work and Spencer is at work.
Even those that till the soil are not free from the ravages of war. Hilltop once helped provide sustenance for Brighthelm. Now taken by Hel's legion and nourishes Hel's dark army. You must liberate him, Skarin. For hungry bellies do not make for good warriors.
Fucking run! What am I even supposed to do? Is that some more mead? Well, let's go to the ley line thingies.
Stones allow you to use Asgard's magic to visit places you've been before.
Quick travel. Neat.
Be warned. Hel's legion is strong here. Their evil taints the very ground they walk upon. I fear that the settlements beyond may already be overrun with more of their numbers.
All right, guess I can't go that way. I guess I can't go that way yet. So far, this game, not so good. Yeah, we watch UFC. Me and Spencer do, yeah. Yep. Love UFC. Was that recent? We haven't watched any in about 3 weeks. The last major one that we saw was... The one Mexican guy defended his title against the other guy, then he lost. I can't remember their names. I know who Machida is. Which title? What weight? Cause we've only been watching for about 2 months, so I don't know everybody's name yet. You fucking me right now? Middleweight? Oh, okay, cool. Yeah, was that the fight that I was thinking about? He lost his title? Or is that a different fight? Chris Wildman, yeah. Yeah, the guy who beat Silva. Has he even had a title defense since then? I haven't seen him fight. Like, in a long time. Oh, okay, against Machida. Is Rockhold the black guy? Well, there's a tall white dude. Oh my god, dude. Oh god.
Dragons are drawn to ancient places such as these stones. They are memories of when Midgard was new and these beasts...
Yeah, I don't think I saw that fight.
Summon them, and they will fight by your side, my mortal.
And then the one that we saw before that one was the Ronda Rousey one. Dude, Ronda Rousey is like a fucking beast, man.
So I think that was UFC 185 with Ronda, and then we saw UFC 186, and then we haven't seen any since then.
So I think that might make it easier to tell you, like, to explain where we're at. Yeah, I think her last two matches hasn't been, like, 2 minutes.
Yeah, I should. We don't have cable or anything like that here, though. We have no TV. Well, we have a TV, but we don't have anything. Is it online? It's usually how we get everything that we watch.
We usually try to get like a live stream of it or something. But it's so good. I love watching UFC. Who's your favorite fighter? Oh, that'd be sick. Dude, honestly, I love watching the females fight. They fight so much like more hardcore than Are you fucking me? They fight so much more hardcore than men do sometimes.
Well, most of the time. Yeah. They just put on such a good show. I mean, like, it's crazy.
Some spirit or demon, but you have impressed me. You will never wish for a tankard at the inn whilst I still draw breath. It was very strange. Young Havelock started acting very oddly just before we were ambushed.
Conor McGregor, is he the one that has a beard and he's kind of short and he's kind of like Irish looking? Yeah. Dude, that guy is crazy good too.
I have earned my place in Valhalla, warrior. Have you? Mastered this move, warrior. Go now, and perhaps I may yet see you in Valhalla. What knowledge do you seek, Viking?
Yeah, I like his style too.
You show promise, warrior. The move is yours now. Use it wisely. Who draws me away from the tables of Valhalla?
Oh my god, this guy.
You have done well, Viking. Now go, crush some legion skulls.
Okay, what's right here? Yeah. And what weight class is he? You know, I thought I would really enjoy watching a heavyweights fight, but man,
The Legion Shaman
it's crazy.
you would visit, fool. Do you really think that your second-rate goddess would be able
Feather?
to provide you shelter once Hel, the Queen of Darkness?
Yeah, I thought that their fights would be crazy. Not that crazy. Yeah, featherweight and females, I think, are much more explosive and interesting to watch. But female fighter, I think my favorite is definitely Ronda Rousey. Then there was this really soft-spoken, like, Irish bitch that was on Ultimate Fighter. I think the last season, not this newest season, but the last season that I really, really liked, Joanna, I think her name is. Liked her a lot. And then with males, I don't know, it's hard to say. It's hard to differentiate between all the males, because I haven't been watching that long. Yeah, it's for someone to dethrone Ronda, it's going to be fucking crazy. And it looked like that Kat Zingano girl was going to be able to do it, or at least put up a decent fight, fucking out in 14 seconds. Out in 14 seconds. Ronda knew exactly what they were going to do. It's crazy. Like, the only strategy that they had was, we're going to go hard at her in the beginning. Of course, that's everybody's strategy. I'm going to catch Ronda off guard.
To make a bargain with Hell's Legion, then he deserves to line their bellies. If he died honorably, then may he already. We were on an errand for Torv, the innkeeper, when we were captured. Now, Torv is never a man to pass up an opportunity for profit.
Yeah.